May 21st, you had me and Cassidy going one-on-one for my heavyweight title. It was one of the most pain and dirt matches I've ever been in. I lost more blood that night than I ever have in any match. May 21st. It was me and Cassidy one-on-one for my heavyweight title. At the end of the night, it became one of the biggest bloodbaths that I've ever been in. May 21st. It was me and Cassidy for my heavyweight title. To be carried out of the ring for the first time never happened. I've endured more pain in that one match than I ever have. I still am in so much pain. June 25th. Doctors aren't clearing me to wrestle. I lost more blood that night than I ever have in any match. But I still will be there in Spice's corner to watch him dominate over the two of you. Hopefully by then I'll have my clearance and I'll get my revenge. But I still will be there June 25th in Spice McDice's corner to watch him dominate over you. Cassidy, Chip, it's the end of the world for the two of you.